Hey, oh, this is a how to remove the rear stickers. I just got halfway through and I thought I may as well do a video in case people aren't sure, but here we go. Need a hairdryer and some fingernails. This stuff's fantastic afterwards, just to take the adhesive off. As these, as that, yeah, I'm left with a slight bit of residue, so bit of that goo gone, a bit of tissue, circular motions, give it a bit of work. Like new.